since I could remember, everything inside of me just wanted to fit in. I was never one for pretenders, and everything I tried to be just wouldn't settle in. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared? I get the feeling just because everything I touch isn't dark enough, that this problem lies in me.
But are you afraid to die,
Connor? If I'm different from the rest, do I have to run and hide? I never said that I want this. This burden came to me.
I just saw that girl's
and
eyes.
And it made its home inside.
And I couldn't.